The Scotland County Sheriff's Office says more arrests are expected in the case of a missing baby and mom that all turned out to be a hoax. Daniela Missy Bathia is charged with the fake alert. Investigators say they believe she made the whole story up in an effort to get money. The hoax sparked a search in Scotland, Cumberland, and Richmond counties.